Raised in 19 different foster homes and transferred schools 11 times. What was that like?
Well, it was an interesting experience. I'll tell you, my very first sales job was selling cookware door to door. The guy said the only disadvantage of this job is you got to go in strangers' houses. I was like, hey, I've been living with him my whole life. It was no big deal. But it really did teach me the importance of how to connect to people. So from that perspective, it had a positive effect. Obviously, the survivor and the persistence perspective had a different effect, that you had to be persistent if you're going to get ahead. And I realized that I didn't have to live like that all my life.
You know, it's interesting with your background, and then yet you're this expert on marketing in the industry, but in particular, marketing to the affluent. Where did you develop that expertise?
Well, a lot of it, Joey, is when, after I got out of foster homes, I began to realize that I didn't have to live the way I had been brought up, and living in basements and attics and things of that nature. And I really became a student of the affluent. I mean, I learned things like social graces. I studied which silverware to use. I really began to read everything I could about the affluent. I read every magazine. And I began to take jobs that worked in that space at some level so I could really become a student of the affluent. And that's been really my life vision, is always to be a student of that which it is that the affluent want or need or their psychological needs. And it served me well because I'm on the luxury board for the United States, and it gives me a great opportunity to stay plugged in to that which it is that the affluent want, what makes them make the decisions they make.